our lesson number 1, which is building with bricks. And topic for today is expanded form and standard form. So first we should know what is the expanded form. So expanded form is a method. In this method we break up the number according to their base value and expand it to show the value of each and every digit. So how can we write an expanded form of any given number? So here is a number 478, and we have to write the expanded form. So how to write expanded form? So first step is to show the place value chart. Here the place value chart, and see the first place is ones, then tens, hundred and thousand, and then we move from one place to another, that the digit gets multiplied by tens. So here we have to arrange this number 874. See, there are different digits, 4, 7 and 8, and different digits have different places. So here is the place value chart. So 8 is on 1's place, 7 is on 10's place and 4 is on 100 place. Now we got the places of different digits. Now how can we get the place value? Now see, 8 is on 1's place, so 8 will be multiplied by 1, that is answer will be 8. Now 7 is on 10's place, so 7 will be multiplied by 10 is equal to 70. Now 4 is on 100 place, so 4 will be multiplied by 100 is equal to 400. Now in this way we got place value. Now after this, the last step is to find out the answer. So write it on expanded form. See, start from 4. The place value of 4 is 400, then plus the place value of 7 is 70, then 8, the place value of 8 is 8 only, 8 ones. So in this way we can find out the expanded form. Now see the next example, 3260, yani 3260. Now we have to see the first position, 0 on 1's place, 6 on 10's place, 2 is on 100 place and 3 is on 1000 place. Now again we have to do this 0 multiplied by 1, because 0 is on 1's place, answer will be 0. 6 is on 10's place, so 6 will be multiplied by 10, that is 60. Now 2 is on 100 place, so 2 will be multiplied by 100, so answer will be 200. And then last, 3 is on 1000 place, so 3 will be multiplied by 1000, answer will be 1000. Now we have to write in expanded form. See, start from 3. The place value of 3 is 3000. So write 3000. Then the place value of 2 is 200. Then we will write 200. The place value of 6 is 60. And at the last, the place value of 0 is 0. So in this way we can find out the expanded form. Now come to the next question. Write standard form of 3000 plus 300 plus 30 plus 8. Now how can we find out the standard form? First let me know, standard form is a short form of an expanded form. So there are two methods to find out. First method is we have to add them. First is 3000, then after 300, then after 30, and then 8, and put the 0 where there is no any digit. 000 plus 8 is equal to 8. 0 plus 0 plus 3 plus 0 is equal to 3. 0 plus 3 plus 0 plus 0, that means 3, and 3 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0, 3. So answer is 3338. Student, this is the first method. And the second method is to take only digits itself. How to take? According to their position. First, see, it is 8. 8 is on 1's place. And then 30. 30, that means 3 tens. So 3 will be on 10's place. 300 means 3 multiplied by 100. So 3 will be on 100 place. Then 3000 means 3 is on 1000 place. So here we got the position of 1 stands 100,000. So in this way we can write this on the box. In 1 space there is a 8, in 10 space there is a 3, in 100 place there is a 3, and 1000 place there is a 3. Now in this way we can get this standard form, 3338. After this, let's solve the next exercise, next example. Write standard form of 1000 plus 5. Now again we will do the both method. First method by addition, 1000 plus 5. Now put the 0 where there will be no any digit. See, 0 plus 5 is equal to 5. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. And 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. So answer is 1005. Now let's do with second method. How to do it? See. Okay. See, here is a 5. That means it is on one space because it is a single number. So, and here is a 1000. That means 1 multiplied by 1000, it is on 1000 place. So here we know that 2 place are missing here. First is 10 and second is 100. So how can we write it? See, on the 1 place 5 is here, so we will write 5. On the 10 place no digit is here, so we have to write 0. On the 100 place here also no digit, so we have to write 0. And there are 1 digit on 1000 place, so we have to write here 1. So here we can see 1005. Okay. So let's start our next topic, which is greatest and smallest number. In this topic we will learn how to make smallest and greatest numbers of any given digit. So that if you want to write 1 digit smallest number and greatest number, how can we write? First, we should know which is the smallest number, 1 digit, that is 1. We can't start with 0. And which is the greatest 1 digit number, that is 9. Why 9? Because if we write 10, it will be 2 digit. So we will write here 9. In this way, if we want to write 2 digit smallest number, so 1 and after 0, that means 10. And if we want to write greatest 2 digit number, that 2 times 9, that is 99. After this, 3 digit smallest number will be 100, and 3 digit smaller greatest number will be 999. Now see, make greatest and smallest 4 digit number without repeating. We can't repeat this digit. We have a 4 digit, 2, 5, 1 and 8. In this digit, we have to make smallest and greatest. How can we make? See, first of all, see all these digits and we have to make smallest number. So remember one thing, we have to arrange them in ascending order. First, which is smallest? 1. So write 1, then put the comma. Then second number, after 1, 2 will be here. So write 2. After 2, 5 is greater. So 5, and after this 8. So in this way we have made smallest number 1258. Now when we write greatest number, just do it, write them in opposite, that means descending form. 8, which is greatest number? 8. Then put comma, and after 8 smaller is 5, then after 5 2, then 1. See, 8521. Now see the next digits, 2, 0, 3, 1. Here is 0 is given. So remember one thing, when we start, don't zero on first. We can't start with 0. So we have to write first 1. And after that we can write 0. And remember one thing also, don't put comma each and after each and every digit. So 1, 0, after this 3, 2 and 3. 1023. And whenever we write greatest number, write in descending form. 3, then 2, then 1 and 0. In this way we can make smallest and greatest number. And now the last using digits 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Write the smallest and greatest 4-digit number. Remember one thing, we have to write 4-digit number. So, here are many digits. We have to use only 4-digit. First, when we write smallest number, see the first number which is smallest in all of the digits. First is 0, 1, 2, 3. We have to take only these digits. And when we write greatest number, last 4 digits. 9, 8, 7, 6. First of all, we will write smallest number. How to write? First is 0, then 1, then 2, then 3. But we can't start from 0. So we will write first 1, then 0, then 2, and 3. And last 4 digits, 9, 8, 7, 6. So write them in a descending order. That means 9, 8, 7, 6. So 9,876. Now in this way we can complete our top. I hope you understood very well, and please give the homework in your CW.